So, Bud is dead.
Couldn't have happened to a nicer dude.
What did you do with his body?
Basic observational skills aren't your strong suit, are they, Alex?
I moved it. Downstairs.
Huh.
Kind of. Tucked him outside to feed passersby? Oh, I considered it, believe me.
Oh, come on, man. He wasn't that bad.
Not to you, maybe, but only because you smoked him out.
Yeah, I'm not gonna miss him.
Sure, this wasn't in the brochure.
Thank you.
Hello? Anybody home? Okay. Quarantine corridor to the lifeguard tower. Oh, yeah. Of course it's this way. Nope, must be some kind of emergency lockdown. So, where's the override? The override needs a code. So, the officer of the day had the code. There's a duty roster. Which day did the shit hit the fan? Huh. The officer of the day should have been Hicks. Now I get to play guess that corpse. Guy. Not Hicks. No, oh, this is a barrel of lass. Nope. this one. Okay. Hicks's locked-out code is the first two digits of his birthday, middle two of his lucky number, and the last two of his dog tag. Huh. And apparently he had the shits. So, just Hicks's dog tags left. He was last seen heading for the latrines. Okay, dog tags. Got the whole code.
Gotcha. Oh no, you gotta be kidding me! Oh, come on, here we go again!
Oh, find a squad to toss your ass out.
Oh, come on, seriously?
Yeah, actually, a squad of soldiers sounds pretty good.
Go!